Hi, I'm Xavier, and I'm here in Paris, a fantastic place, La Scène Musicale, in the Boulogne area, just near Paris, concert hall, where we are going to welcome more than 1,200 customers and partners to let them discover this this strategy of Hewlett-Packard Enterprise that is going to become and already started to be an edge-to-cloud platform as a service company. So a lot of things will happen, of course, around composability, around storage, here around the edge, and certainly everything around HPE GreenLake. This way that we offer to our partners and customers to consume IT as a service with Hewlett-Packard Enterprise as if they would use a cloud model. And especially I want to say hi to all our service providers from France, but also Africa, because this is a joint event for French-speaking Africa and HPE France to really give to them the best in order they can transform and participate to the digital transformation of their own countries. Some news about Cloud28 Plus. Yes, we are there. Yes, we can. And it is now the time when I can really tell you we have crossed over 1,200 partners, and the magic figure is 100 countries. The last one was Botswana in Africa to join Cloud28 Plus. So this year we have been publishing a lot of services, and the comprehensive catalog of services is now more than 60,000 services. So you can imagine what we have made available for the customers, but also for the partners to join forces together. So I will leave you there. I believe it will be very exciting. And I say hi to all our partners who are watching to us. This will be a fantastic event.